That was the most interesting version of Revolution.